I thought about using Velcro for doing this, and actually tried sticking Velcro on the back of the batteries, but they tended not to stay very well. So as I put this in, I want to make sure that I loop it like this, so that that top part is facing upward, and that'll mean that as I pull this through, it'll give it a nice tight fit on the backside. All right. So you don't have to tighten it down all the way just yet, but you should get it pretty tight. It should be definitely not moving around. The batteries should be pretty firmly planted in their location. Yeah, that's pretty good there. All right, and we'll get the other one through. And again, we want to orient everything the same way, just because if you put the zip tie the other way, it will not sit tightly against the battery. All right. Now it's fairly important when you mount the batteries that those are in the center, or pretty close to the center of the device, because it's where most of the weight is. So, when you need to take these out, you can press it over to the side and pull the batteries out. It's not super easy, but it'll hold them pretty well, and it's fairly, like I said, inexpensive. Okay, so once you've got that pulled to a level of you want to make sure it's really tight, because that plastic will loosen over time. Okay, and just cut it off. Like that.